What up, it's your boy Soju here for the first Twitch stream. Hope everything is working okay. I think I got all the technicals worked out for Twitch. I got my laptop up in case we get into the chat. Pull my phone up as well. So, we're doing our first Twitch. I'm gonna run through Little Nightmares, a platform kind of puzzle game from 2017. I played through just a little bit of this just to kind of get the technicals worked out for the Twitch, but I have not played through this whole game, or I don't even think I played through most of it. So, just a little bit just to kind of get worked in. So, I'm gonna go ahead and kick it off with the new. Like there's only one save slot available. God, this long ass loading screen reminds me of like old school PlayStation. Alright, kicking it off. Got some swirls, some creepy swirls. Nightmares. I'm this little girl who Hydraberg pointed out looks like Georgie from It. Her name is Six, and I essentially don't have a whole lot of controls. I can walk around, I can creep, do my creep, slow creep. I got a jump, I've got lighter, a little arsonist over here, except I don't actually think I could catch anything on fire. Oh, just light. And a sprint. Oh, and like I can pick shit up too. Wait. I think. Probably pick shit up. Maybe. Like, I think it's a fucking like giant ass ship called the Maw. So I'm just like creeping. There are these little lanterns I can light up. On. Oh shit. Alright, so yeah, we're on a giant ship, I think, called the Maw, and this is just kind of gives you a pretty good view of the scale. I'm fucking tiny. Style
love this game so far. It's kind of got like a Tim Burton kind of feel a little bit, but also kind of reminds me of like that Unfortunate Events series. Like little collectibles, they just like freak them. I don't think they actually do anything. If I don't have my light on, it's like super dark. I don't know if you guys can tell, but like I can like not see anything out like without this light. They're called gnomes. I think I was doing a little bit of research. I think they're just purely collectibles. These like lanterns. And there's this little creeper, and I can like I can hug him. They call them leeches, but that's my first little enemy guy that can just wrap me up and kill me, essentially. So I gotta avoid those little guys. Slow little guy. I've got like a little chat thing up, so I can't like talk to you guys, but I got like a little chat room up. The other day, Hydraberg was talking to me and I was keeping an eye up, so I got my laptop up in case I need some help. You guys just want to chat it up?
Oh, God damn it.
up and kill me.
Back to the... Oh no, it put me right back in the jizz. Alright. Oh shit. Fuck you, black jizz. Music is certainly... Oh, fuck those little... those little shits always creeping. So the music is pretty solid so far. Gotta haul some ass. Ready? Oh god. Slide move, there we go. Outside the black jizz. Very similar to Inside. Yeah, so I went on this. I've never actually played Inside, but I downloaded a whole bunch of like little horror games, and Inside was one of them. So I think I'm going to play Limbo first. Same developers, I think. I can't remember if they're actually connected, but after Little Nightmares, I think I'm going to do Limbo and then get to Inside for sure. It looks pretty awesome. Sorry, this is actually a part I've done before, so if you're confused, that was electric. I did a little test to get all the Twitch stuff ready, so I've played through a little bit of this. Not too much, though. I wanted to save the scares.
Georgie Vermette, yeah.
Dude, you're gonna get some first reactions. I've only played through just a little bit of this to get the mic and the Twitch already, so I have not played through this game very much. Like, I haven't. Like, that dude we saw creeping, like, I think he's, like, the first kind of boss, and I have not even, like, gotten past that, so. So from what I read, I think this is actually a little girl. Her name is Six, and that's kind of all I know. She doesn't really do a whole lot. I can't fight bitches or anything. Just got my lighter and my creep mode. That's about it. I got a float button. I don't know. We'll see if we get some water. Oh shit. These handprints, they kind of remind me of, like Portal. There was, I don't know if anybody's ever played Portal, but there was always kind of like little hints, like hidden behind like little alleyways and shit, like that there were other people there, but you never actually see them. That's what those things remind me of. I guess that room was nothing. Anybody ever seen 13 Ghosts, like the remake? One of the ghosts is, always cracked me up. There's one of them, like, there's some badass ghosts, like, beat people down and, like, fold them in half and shit. They, like, look really badass. And there's this one called the fucking Torso. It's essentially just, like, this dude who scooches around. I think he's like a torso. I don't think he's got like a head or anything. That's what that guy reminds me of. That big ass creeper monster. Yep, creeping on the kids. He's like kind of scooches around. Reminds me of the fucking Torso from 13 Ghosts. Kind of scooting through the halls. Okay. Dude, I haven't played a puzzle game in fucking forever. This is working out pretty good so far, though. I guess the style. The controls are a little wonky. Shit. I'm fucking dead. My bad. Oh, what the fuck? Can we do the switch again? Some bullshit. Dude, I smushed that little guy. Little
Georgie might be able to float, but that dude cannot fly.
Dude, I thought someone was gonna scare me in here.
Thanks for the support, my guy.
I'll get it. Do I have to let this guy out again yet? I don't know what these dudes do. I let them out. Like, the lantern's still lit. Alright. I got this. I think I'm supposed to. Like I said, these controls are a little wonky.
Does he only have one arm?
No, he's kind of got two arms.
Alright, try again.
There we go. Okay.
I'm alive! Flying through the air with the greatest bees, boys. I'm just chilling.
Don't drop the soap, boys. Damn. Black jizz will get you.
Oh, Georgie. Yeah. Oh, paper bow. Shit, I didn't see that. Oh, fuck me. What the fuck? I was behind the trash can. What the fuck?
Well, I guess that's what happens when you get seen by the eye. Dust stains over here. Damn. Go.
Damn, these long-ass loading screens, though. That eye design, like, really reminds me of Series of Unfortunate Events. That was complete accident. I was just fucking around. Okay. Oh, there's that eye again. Paper boat? What? Need to be on the better lookout. Oh shit, creeping. This is really cool. Oh shit, that was it. That a KKK meeting? the little creepers. Mario 64, where they like hadn't figured out like how to show depth yet. There's little KKK guys, little creepers. Ugh. There they are. that. Ooh, my guy's got an arm. Old Georgie swinging. What the fuck is that? Okay. Sound design's dope. Now my boy Georgie, he was swinging it earlier, but now he's just got a little poo arm. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. All right. Oh boy, Georgie, what up, dude? Get your log out. Hey, hey, squad. Dude's creeping on me, creeping. Thank you. What the fuck? A door crush me? I gotta be quicker.
I know, dude. He's putting out the food and everything. He knows we're starving. Oh, there he is. Cooter.
Cooter? Old Cooter arms? Wrapping up them kids like meats. There's one. Alright. Alright, my Cooter arms. Get my creep on, turn my flashlight off. Dude, sexual deviant? Probably. Oh. Alright, hang on. Hot cooters in a second. I guess. Dude's creeping on. Oh, is the paper? I gotta stay on the paper, maybe. Paper's quiet. Dude, sexual deviant? Most likely. Also, he's got that attire. What's he got, like a purple hat kicking? Damn, dude. It's like that old school Michael Jackson style purple. No, purple Prince mashup. Got the attire kicking. Okay, cool. this is really cool. Also, super creepy. Oh God. It's a tremor. Tremor rules. Tremor rules. Just stay on the luggage. Oh God. Safe. Alright, here we go. Yo, Georgie. Georgie, run! Run your little ass. Run. Oh God. Fucking Cooter Arms. Got some hint, boys. Little creeper kid. Go. Yeah. Alright. Not today, Cooter Arms. Not today. It's a pretty solid, like, monster design, though. I love how everything's, like, huge and all fucked up. It's, like, all his grody-ass arms and his face blind, I guess. It's fucking Michael Jackson hat. Skid to, like, dude, he's all about them arms, though. Dude, skip leg day, but he's got arms for days. Fucking torso. Oh, shit. Oh, I got a trick in the ass. Alright, you little Cooter Arms. Pick up this guy. Throw his ass. Creep, creep, George, get to creep on. Oh, fuck. Ah, Cooter Arms. Oh, shit. Dude, can I throw this on his head? Thank you. Damn it. Oh, there you go. his head or something. Yeah, that soundtrack, it bumps right at the right time. It's like, oh, Cougar Arms is coming, run. All these little creepers, dude. Alright, up the books. Oh, okay. Yeah, so far, aesthetic is really cool. Creature designs is really cool. The controls are kind of wonky, but I get Cougar Arms. Alright. Oh shit, I gotta jump to the books. Alright. Oh my god. dude, like Georgie's heart is beating, and it's like vibrating through my controller. That's pretty cool. He's like, oh shit, that was close. That's pretty cool. I just now noticed that. I don't know if it's been doing it the whole time or not. I'm not drinking anything. I wish I was drinking that bourbon, bro. I was showing off. I went and we just got back on Tuesday. I went to go see if there was some soju in the old fridge, and I was empty. I guess I drank it all before the holidays. I need to stock up. Fridge is not stocked. Some of that soju. God, me and Bob had some bourbon though. I always get that bullet when I'm in town. So me and Bob drank a bottle. I think it was the cast night. Yeah, ooh, we were tore up that night. Oh my lord. Top 10. Oh man. Oh, cooter arms. I was supposed to make a run for it. I did. I drank myself under the table. All right. Cooter Arms is taking advantage of me. He knows I'm chatting it up. All right, here we go.
kind of wish one of the big things, I don't know, maybe it'll come down to a showdown or something, but I kind of wish, like, Cooter Arms, like, bit my head off or something every time he caught me. He's just kind of catching me. I don't know what he's doing with me. He's diddling me, I suppose. That Cooter Arms. I'm gonna get a spot on him, I think. Fuck you. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Alright, I got my slide on. What did he do? I guess his arm. Oh, shit. Oh, I see, okay. Oh, no! Dude probably molested me. Getting his diddle on. Cooter Arms. Definitely high on the sexual deviancy scale. Alright, hey, come over here. Screw me up. No, I said no. Okay, I did something. I need to be faster, apparently. Alright. Alright, I got this. Ooh, 69 minutes, boys. Yes, I caught up here, I jumped. God, okay, I totally fucking this up. Alright, I got this. Six times the charm, right? Dick, that would be dope. No! Ah, so close. So close. Alright, I got him. Thank you.
We just cut off Kudaran's arms. Oh my god. It's creeping on me. Holy shit. Damn, that's pretty fucked up. Damn, we did Cooter Arms dirty. Yeah, that's pretty dope. I liked how it like moved after too. I didn't know if it was gonna grab me. Oh shit, that might be it. Oh, achievement unlocked. Okay, cool. That was dope. That was really dope. Farewell, Cooter Arms. Well, we're clocking in at 73 minutes, and since I assume we just defeated Cooter Arms, probably going into a new little section. Yeah, okay. I think I'm going to shut it down for this session. Appreciate everyone tuning in, and I'll let you guys know when I'm going to boot up for the next time. Appreciate it, guys. This has been fun. I'm digging this. I'm digging this little nightmares. All right, I'll let y'all know when the next time is. Thanks.